All aboard, and welcome to Trains Across America, Season 2. In Part 11, three autoracks were slated for transfer from the chassis system to the Burlington Northern at St. Louis. Here, BN train number 33 is hitting the main en route to the Pacific Northwest with these three cars in tow at the head of the train. Please relax and enjoy the scenery as we chase this train through the mountains to eastern Washington. This leg of the journey is nearly complete, as number 33 is gliding through a rural northern Idaho community. Upon arrival in eastern Washington, number 33's power will be refueled and a fresh crew assigned. Number 33's autoracks are due on the coast tomorrow morning. The dispatcher has provided a clear block and the engineer wastes no time getting this train onto the main line. As number 33 departs, Burlington Northern number 195 is waiting and ready to give chase. Train number 195 has been given clearance to enter the main and follow number 33. Number 195 has a large block of lumber products headed for the California housing market. This block will be transferred to the Southern Pacific at Portland for forwarding. We will follow these two trains as they make their way across the Pacific Division. Number 33 eases through Layton. At Nelson, number 33 meets G82, the grain empty returning to the Dakota wheat fields. Number 195 meets G82 at Baytop. Thank you. number 195 makes its way through Nelson. Greyhound waits for number 33 at the highway crossing just west of Dell Lake. At Stoneman, we get a full view of number 33. Number 195 crosses Big Bear Creek. Deer Creek rushes in from the left with Dry Brush Falls in the background. At Bolstad, number 33 meets Bruins Northern number 14, a hot shot piggyback bound for Chicago. Number 195 meets number 14 at Dell Lake. Number 33 charges through Mitchell. Full view of number 195 at Stoneman. Entering the Coastal Range Mountains, number 33 meets BN number 8. This container train is also headed for Chicago. In this final shot, number 195 meets up with number 8 at Bolstad. Be sure to catch every exciting episode of Trains Across America.